What's going on, guys? Alex here, Nickens on a Landscape. Hope you're all doing well. Today we're going to be doing a landscape renovation. It's nothing crazy. Basically just cleaning everything up. We are going to redo one area of the bed right in front of the house, but along the sides and in the back we're just going to be cleaning it up, trimming a couple shrubs, pulling some weeds, things like that, and we're going to be adding some edging. You guys have seen this edging in our videos before. It's the Bella border edging. Got some right here. Got the charcoal. Right there are the, they call it charcoal, but it's bluish grayish. And then you've got the buff is what they call it, which is the tan. So I think that tan is what we're gonna be using on this job. I've got the whole palette of charcoal, but I don't think she likes it, so I'm gonna find out for sure when we get over there. It kinda sucks because now I gotta go back, but it is what it is. And you know, sometimes you're just gonna have that. So I think these are gonna be the ones that we're gonna go with. But we got everything we need. Got our shovel. And got the dump with all the goodies in the back.
So let's head on over there and I'll show you guys what we got going on. right, so we're using these Bella border blocks. They come from building products here in St. Louis, and these things are awesome. All we do is dig a little trench with our blue spade here and literally just set them in, hit them a couple times with the dead blow, and move on to the next one. But they're super easy to put in, and you can get the edging done really quick. Thank you.